आदि योगी कोयम्बटूर के
It was a vision of the very core of the cosmos in all its profundity.
आदि योगी कोयम्बटूर के पास कितनी भीड़ है आपको दिखाता हूँ। गिनीज बुक में दर्ज है, गिनीज बुक में दर्ज है सबसे बड़ी अवक्ष प्रतिमा के तौर पर 112 फीट ऊंची है शिव की प्रतिमा।
regions of Himalayas. No one knew who he was, where he came from. The origins of this spectacular being were unknown. When his ecstasy allowed him some movement, he danced wildly. Experiencing dimensions that no one had ever known or able to fathom. His ecstasy and intensity allowed him to transcend his physical form. Witnessing an individual human in union with the cosmos, they call him. He transmitted the profound science of yoga in its full depth and dimension. Sages and Devi Parvati had ever witnessed.